The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall. And is for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship.
You know, it's a big time night when the phenomenal AJ Styles enters the arena.
Yeah, it's crazy to think that when AJ Styles made his debut at the Royal Rumble a couple years ago, he wondered if he would even fit into WWE. But obviously, he has done more than just fit in. He has excelled at this level.
And here comes the multi-time world champion. Byron, here's a superstar who really is living his dream.
Edge was the first Money in the Bank ladder match winner, Grand Slam champion, an incredible career here in WWE.
The ultimate opportunist, no stranger to the big stage, one of the most accomplished superstars ever to step foot in a WWE ring.
Introducing the challenger from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles. And introducing the champion from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds. He is the WWE Heavyweight Champion, the Rated R Superstar, Edge!
One of these men will be walking away with the immortal World Heavyweight Championship. The World Heavyweight Champion is ready to defend his ground. I don't think I see an ounce of doubt in the champion. He absolutely believes he's leaving tonight with his title, Byron.
It would be hard to argue with him, Michael. I can tell by the way he entered the arena today that he was in a different kind of zone. The type of zone that only champions go to.
Wow, Edge just timed that perfectly.
Up and... Oh, that'll make your legs numb. AJ Styles celebrating his immense talent. I know that feeling.
Oh, stop. This is how people end up getting hurt.
What a cutter!
Champ taking the worst cover for the championship!
How do you counter the physical toughness of an opponent like Edge, who rose to fame in WWE, participated in some of the most incredible tables, ladders, and chairs matches we've ever seen?
It takes amazing resilience to succeed in those kinds of high-stakes matches, and Edge has it in spades. You can't expect to take him down with everyday offense, and the first three pages of your playbook, he's gonna make you work for it.
It also means you can't put any limits on what you expect from Edge. He's ready to risk it all to go home the winner of this match. You better be willing to do the same.
Really just laying it in.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal. AJ Styles, no, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
What impact! AJ Styles has the uncanny ability to make big matches even bigger. Case in point, his show-stealing match against Shane McMahon at WrestleMania 33. You know, shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
AJ always makes the South proud, and tonight is no exception.
Oh! What a spin kick! And AJ Styles makes him pay. Winning heel kick! A bad place to be for the challenger. A change of strategy has to be his next move. Hoisted up.
And showing why he's the ultimate opportunist. Yeah, he's digging deep and showing great energy.
All on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam, suplex.
Champ has this one in hand now.
This is a huge opportunity for Edge.
How'd he do that?
Oh, the reversal by AJ Styles. Phenomenal blitz. And it's Edge getting out of that one.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Moonsault! AJ Styles. Toss to the outside. He's got a split personality, King, and I don't like either one of them. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Two!
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Two.
And now that one's countered. That was impressive, Michael.
Three!
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Just floating through the air.
Edge is starting to move slow.
Yeah, he needs to make an adjustment here.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back,
no.
Suplex
right across the back.
On the apron. And no luck against Edge there.
Two.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
A phenomenal blitz.
Elbow drop. These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment. Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back,
no.
Suplex on the apron.
The hardest part of the ring. Oh, clothesline.
AJ Styles.
Spear!
Looks like the champ is going to retain. Was able to pull it off one more time.
Wow. The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Whoa! All the way crashing down.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back. The rated R superstar exhibiting serious aggression.
Yeah, he's a superstar who can flip the switch and get after you.
AJ Styles moved out of the way there.
Execution.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Yeah, and if you want to put AJ Styles away, you best come with more than that.
What a warrior.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire. Looking for the victory.
And another kick out.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
Forearms for the second rope. Driving down. Edge looking on his game right now.
He came prepared tonight.
What a punch. AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
Well, AJ Styles is trying to get in his opponent's head right here.
Over and over.
And no luck against Edge there.
Boom.
Nice.
Spear! The champ will stay champ. The big gun fired yet again. The rated R superstar is showing us that relentless energy he possesses.
The champion into the cover.
I don't know how he keeps kicking out.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring.
Styles is looking to end this thing.
If this lands, it's over.
Styles finish.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Yeah, you don't see a slam like that very often.
We are seeing something special from the champ here.
When AJ starts this stuff, I kind of lose interest.
Oh, look at this. Setting him up. Inverted DDT. We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
What a reversal by AJ Styles.
Styles is always thinking.
Buster. Moonsault. Reverse DDT for Styles.
Are you kidding me?
Beautiful.
And no luck against Edge there.
Power drop kick. Styles on full display.
Uh-oh, here comes a phenomenal one. Styles rolls through.
Just in reach of the rope.
Not sure why he would go for the submission so close to the ropes. Definitely not the best strategy I've ever seen.
This place is going insane.
The ground beneath my feet is shaking. Backdrop suplex
on a high angle right across the shoulders. What's AJ Styles gonna do with this?
Who knows?
Oh, stomping away.
For the first time tonight, AJ Styles all the way for the top. Referee in position.
Two. Can you believe this?
Well, that was
superstar with a wicked spear.
The rated R superstar is showing us that relentless energy he possesses. Let's take a look at why Edge is the ultimate opportunist. Let's watch again how AJ Styles was toppled tonight.
He's getting after it here.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, the Rated R Superstar, Edge!
What a brutal match! I'm not impressed at all by AJ Styles' effort tonight.
Well, I mean, he tried.
Guys, I literally got chills after watching that thrilling championship match.